five, four, three.
Philadelphia, you are a city of firsts and a key ingredient that made America's oldest brewery become the largest American-owned brewery. When we introduced Yuengling Lager, Philadelphia was the first to embrace it. So here's to you, Philadelphia, and thank you for making lager what it is today. Cheers, Philly.
Tonight, a thank you toast to the city of Philadelphia.
And tonight is your lucky night, thanks to Yuengling. Support that I'm sure will continue for many years to come here in Philadelphia.
I don't think they'll have a lack of fans.